What's up, boy? Time for some prediction around here, man. Frankie Edgar versus Brian Ortega. Let's look at the facts. Frankie has never been finished in the UFC. He's a former lightweight champion. He's the favorite in this fight. He's very, very, very tough, man. And he's always looking for breaking down his opponents like he did to Yair Rodriguez. He mauled El Pantera, man, and I felt sorry for him. And it was almost Khabib style from Frankie's side. And if he wins this fight, it's going to be by decision. 100%, I'm sure, with decision. But what about Brian Ortega? Yes, this guy is a finisher, man. He always finishes people. You know, Brian has 13 fights. 9 of them are finishes. And he got no losses. He got no contest because he was suspended by USADA after his first UFC game. I don't care about that. You know, everybody makes mistakes. So I don't care about that. And I like the guy. He's very humble and very respectful. And, you know, the thing about Brian Ortega is that he's always relaxed and focused, man. It's, it's been times that, Brian is down by 2 rounds. And in the 3rd round, he comes back and finishes people. So he's always focused and relaxed, you know. He's not stressed or panicked. So, and, you know, he got the momentum, you know. And I like him, man. This guy has been through difficulties. And I'm not saying that Frankie hasn't, but, you know, it's kind of funny. He reminds me of Mick Lovelka from Blood In, Blood Out. I love that movie, man. So I like Brian Ortega, and I'm going to go with Brian by maybe finish. I don't know what. But, you know, I know that Frankie has never been finished before, but there is always a first time. So I'm going to go by a finish for Brian Ortega. So give me your opinions, guys, and see you soon, boy.